Why do you fight against our savior?
He'll only use the gift for evil.
Blasphemer! The world will be saved. It must.
It will, but not by Doskius.
The time is short. Soon I will obtain the gift of the Creator.
I can't allow that to happen. The people of Subterra are not yours to throw away.
No, they are mine to save or kill as I see fit. I am the savior! Why do you throw your life away? Septerra's end will be in a few scant hours. By stopping me, you're killing the world. This battle is futile. The last of the shell pieces must be moved as the Creator planned. Shell 2's northern waste must rise to complete the rune.
What? But that's Oasis.
Maya.
I was wrong. It was you, Maya, all along. I may be of Marduk's blood, but you follow his spirit. You are truly his descendant.
I'm sorry, my love. I did not want it to come to this.
No, there's no time. We must complete the prophecy. The device has been delivered. It only awaits activation.
This ship is on the section to be raised, as well as Oasis, Maya's home.
Take Maya to safety and evacuate Oasis before it's too late. I'll remain to start the device when the time is right.
No, Selena, go with them. If you stay, you'll die along with me when the shell moves.
You are too weak to complete the prophecy. Someone must remain, and my place is by your side, my lord.
Use the gift of the Creator. Save the world for Marduk.
Forces of power and wisdom together to complete the prophecy, form the rune, and obtain the gift of the Creator. The core once again became balanced, and the people of Septerra looked to an unfamiliar sky. Hanging in the heavens were three new worlds, each with cities shining forth from their surfaces. Together, these worlds were the Kingdom of Heaven. Each had gone through similar ordeals and had been judged worthy to enter the collection, to have contact with the others. On that night, my sacrifice, Selena's love, and Doskius's repentance had proved to the Creator that the people of Septerra were also worthy to enter this Kingdom of Heaven. One day, when the time is right, the children of Septerra will meet the children of these new moons, and the exchange of ideas and culture will be more valuable than any mythical treasures or fabled power. But that is a tale for another generation.